Yeah, fuck this. I'm not doing it. Can't even fucking find the boss. It's already spent like 2 hours looking. We're just gonna fucking beat the DLC and I'm done. Whoop-de-doo, you fight two pets instead of the one. Whoop-de-doo. I'm gonna even load up the YouTube of it just to see how shit the battle is. Way to fuck the DLC. I'm watching this on the replay. Yep. Went right through their bodies, both of them. They didn't even jerk away. That's how bad this DLC is, dude. This is one of the worst DLCs I've ever played of Dark Souls. One of the worst. I'm trying to think what the hell FromSoft was even thinking. This was probably one of the worst things that I purchased. Thank you. Dude, this is one of the worst DLCs I've ever played. And this is, I'm not talking about this part. There was a second boss in the DLC that you get put into an area where you can't see anything and you have to find the boss. And I spent maybe 2 hours looking and then I just had to give up because I looked and basically I don't know why they fucking added it in the game in the first place, but it was just like you go to the boss gate and there's two tigers and there's no reward. It's just you go kill the tigers for souls. There's nothing in that area except that. So I just said I'm fucking done and I'm skipping it. And then I just got back here. This was my first fight in. That was the first time I seen the final boss. It's not bad to get there, but I will show you when I beat the shit. I will show you the area that time. I will show you the area. And then, so I found out, basically it broke all the ice when I passed it through the screen. I had to go back. That's awesome. Nothing to do with difficulty, has nothing to do with like skill or anything, it's just the design. I wonder like what they were thinking when they made this fucking DLC. Basically, I had to go back and find like the three other knights sitting up in chairs, and that's how I got these guys. But I spent 2 hours on that one area where you literally can't see. Maybe I can wait 1 to 2 minutes. Dead already. debug that execution and it doesn't work. Somehow that execution is going to the side. I don't know if that's a bug. Off the cliff. The last fight was I had one of my companions with me and she was right here and she walked off herself, so I lost my hand for the AI. She lost. Oh, you stopped? Yeah.
Hello guys, welcome to my video. I'll show you where to find all...
I don't give a fuck. Man, wow. Really fucking shit. Really fucking shit, guide. To go and fight him, I guess. Whatever. I might see if the summon sign is over here. I just want to make sure. Actually, I better heal. Don't mind doing the final boss, but when he's doing cheap shot, like knocking my AI off the fucking level, or my AI will walk off and kill themselves, it's not fun. I might have to restart the stream again, it's fucking up. I'll restart the stream. Hold on.